This is how you can easily color your name in Riskerbrain 2. First, edit your profile and change your name to the specified format, replacing the X's with a hex code for color. In this example, I'll use red, but here are some hex codes you may like to use. After that, hit save, then check your name has changed on your profile page. Then you can launch the game to see if the change is applied. If done correctly, the name in the bottom left should have changed the hex color you provided,